Hi, I'm Bob Ryan. This is Globe 10.0. With me today is Kevin Paul DuPont. We're going to ask him to put on his basketball
hat today. Let's do it.
Let's talk about the Celtics. They let the Hawks beat them. The Hawks beat them fair and square, in my opinion. They made it 3-2. We're coming back to Boston. Okay, did they let them off the hook?
Yeah, sure they did.
I mean,
they're up 11-3 early, right?
It gets erased early. 11-3 is a sneeze.
But here's where they are. They make the third quarter run. They get the 10 points.
Yeah.
Rondo gets six of them. They've got the traction, all the momentum, and then it just, I don't know. It didn't collapse. It just sort of like caved
in. It was a very strange game, Kev. They're down 12 in the third. They make their run. When Rondo goes, hey, it's the playoffs. Why don't I play? No kidding. I mean, where was he? All of a sudden, he's everywhere, right? He's stealing the ball. He's making shots. Yeah. He's doing the thing. Okay, then they're down. They're up four, and then they go down. And then how about that last sequence, though? I mean, now, here's what I take away from that game. Number one, Al Horford, if he had been playing all year,
really good.
The Hawks,
really
by the way, win. Pick a number, five or six more games.
Yep.
They're really in good shape. They may finish third. He's really good. So now you have to contend with Al Horford.
Smith was good. He was good.
Smith,
you're right. Williams good.
Smith is a ding dong trick or treat man.
Okay, all right.
But when he's treating, boy, he's really good.
UNICEF.
He's really good. Yeah. But the point is, you look at that. But you know what? They are riding those horses. Look at the minutes that they played. They all played 38 to 40 minutes of starting five.
Okay. Yeah. Good to be young.
Now all that said, we're coming home. Celtics. Yeah. Handled them last time they played them there. I mean, what degree of confidence do you think that you look at them for Game 6?
Well, I'm confident, but I'm not, you know. That was reason for concern last night, because everything the Celtics do, not everything, one thing they do extremely well is late game management, be smart with the ball, have the timeout, have options. You know, the Pierce shot that doesn't even reach the rim. What is that?
That's after he's hit a big three.
Yeah.
Not the one.
Yeah. Ray hits the big three over on the side. He hit a three. And then nothing.
There's no question that the knee is an issue, and that is the issue, frankly. There's a lot of issues going to six. It's not a lock. I like him at home.
Not a lock.
I like him at home.
I'm with you.
I'll tell you this much. We both agree on one thing. Let's not go back to Atlanta.
That's not a good idea. Not off that game.
Not a good idea to go back to Atlanta, so they better win game six. There was just enough doubt to make it interesting. And hey, sports, we want it to be interesting.
That's right.